Architecture is one of the most important components of human culture. Over thousands of years, different civilizations have built architectural wonders, each more striking than the next. Pyramids, palaces, cathedrals, mosques. Each emerges from the calculations of expert architects, from the joint efforts and cooperation of thousands of people. Architecture is a field where the concepts of art and aesthetics imparted to mankind by God are exhibited. But did you know that there are architects in nature just as skilled as their human counterparts? Animals in nature attract our attention with the structure of their bodies in particular. The cheetah possesses a perfect skeleton and muscle systems for it to run. The eagle possesses the world's best aerodynamic design. The dolphin has a specially created skin and body so it can swim in the water. These flawless designs in animals' bodies are each proof to remind us that every species of living thing was created by God. But possessing a perfect body is not enough. The animal also has to know how to use that body. A bird's wings are only of any use when it succeeds in taking flight, soaring, and then landing with them. When we look at the living world through these eyes, we see a most interesting truth. Each animal behaves in the most appropriate manner for the conditions that surround it. Furthermore, this behavior occurs right from the moment of birth. It takes only half an hour for a newborn antelope to stand up and run. Baby turtles, buried under the sand by their mother turtle, know they have to break out of their shells and head for the surface. Furthermore, they have been taught that as soon as they emerge, they have to reach the sea. It is almost as if animals come into this world fully trained. And the most amazing example of this amazing education animals have is the homes they so expertly build for themselves.
Thank you.